from the homepage, click Create Survey. Here you'll see several options. Today, I'm focusing on the five main creation methods that work for both surveys and forms. But you'll also see some options along the bottom for reaching specific target audiences and our market research solutions. Those are powerful market research tools, and we'll be covering those in a different video, so please see the links above. If you want to build a high-quality survey or form in just a few minutes, then the fastest way is build with AI. You can use one of our example prompts or write your own. Be specific about your role and what you hope to learn or collect. Let's try this prompt. I am a customer experience manager at a medium-sized tech company. I want to understand how we can improve our customer service experience, especially satisfaction with support interactions and response times. Include questions about overall experience and likelihood to recommend. Click the paper plane icon, and just like that, AI drafts a complete survey or form with questions that are perfectly matched to your needs. And if you're happy with this preview, click continue. You'll still have the chance to edit these questions in the next step. Or you can try another prompt and personalize it further. Click continue and you're taken straight to the survey builder. This is where you can customize, add logic, and style your survey or form. Let's say you already have questions written elsewhere. It's easy to import them into SurveyMonkey. From Create Survey, select Paste Your Questions. AI will turn this into a survey for you. We use machine learning and generative AI to create the survey. I've pasted my questions from a Word doc into this box here. There's no formatting needed. AI recognizes the structure and automatically optimizes question types. Click Create Survey and AI will begin writing your survey questions. Getting started with a survey template is perfect when you want expert-designed surveys and forms. They also allow you to compare your results against industry standards. From the homepage, click Create Survey, then pick a popular template. Here we have the template library with over 400 expert-designed surveys and forms across categories like customer feedback and market research. Let's check out the customer feedback category. See that benchmark icon? That means that you can compare your results to global standards. And it's incredibly valuable for understanding where you stack up. Click on any template to preview it, and if you like it, click Use This Template, and that will copy it to your account so you can customize it further. Want to reuse a survey or form you've already sent? You can find the Copy an Existing Survey option right here under the Create Survey menu. Or you can navigate directly to what you want to copy in your dashboard. Simply click the three dots, then scroll down to make a copy. This preserves your original survey or form and data completely, while giving you a fresh copy to modify. Want complete control over every question and design choice? Start from scratch gives you a blank canvas to build exactly what you need. From Create Survey, select Start from Scratch. Here you'll see a clean workspace with sections for build, style, and options. Click on Untitled to give it a name. Then start typing your first question in the text box. As you type, SurveyMonkey analyzes your question and suggests the best question type. Star ratings, multiple choice, or comment boxes. You can accept the suggestion or choose from over 25 question types in the build menu. This method gives you maximum flexibility to create surveys or forms that perfectly match your specific needs and brand voice. Now that we've started drafting, let's get customizing. Once your survey or form is created, you'll land directly in our intuitive workflow. From there, you can add additional questions, design your survey, connect apps, collect responses, and analyze results. On the design survey page, you'll see several main sections in the toolbar. Build for adding questions, style for adjusting appearance, logic for personalizing routes, question bank for expert questions, and options for settings. If you want to add more questions, click on build. You'll see over 25 question types, plus other survey elements you can insert, like text, imagery, or page breaks. To add a question, you can click on the question type. A preview appears to explain what this question type is. And this question will be added to the bottom of your survey. Let's start typing. How would you rate your overall experience with our customer service? Let's select this question. Suggested questions also come with pre-written answer choices, and it's super easy to customize these answers. You can edit the text, add answers, or remove. Options lets you make questions required, randomize answer choices, and more. Logic lets you skip respondents to a later page. Move allows you to move questions up or down. Copy lets you reuse them elsewhere in your survey. These tools give you complete control over how each question behaves. Now let's explore the question bank for more questions. These questions are tested, refined, and designed to eliminate bias. Let's browse the customer feedback section to see what the experts suggest. Let's narrow it down further and select the customer satisfaction template. I'm selecting how likely are you to recommend our company to a friend or colleague. And I'll add some other relevant questions too. When you're done, select Add Questions. Want to remove a question? Simply hover over any question and select Delete. And here's a pro tip. Break up long surveys into multiple pages to reduce respondent fatigue and to increase completion rates. 5 to 10 questions per page is a good range to aim for, and responses are saved as they move to each page. Surveyed form logic creates personalized experiences that lead to better data. Question skip logic, found in the question editor, lets you skip respondents to future pages, to the end, or disqualify them based on their answers to the question. More logic features can be found under the logic menu at the top. Advanced branching lets you combine multiple conditions with if, then logic. Question and block randomization lets you randomize questions, pages, and blocks to change the order in which people see the questions. This helps reduce order bias and improve the quality of your data. You can also set quotas here, which can limit the number of people taking your survey. This helps you get a balanced sample of specific responses and the exact amount of data that you need. In this sidebar, you can also set custom variables, which allow you to pass through respondent information based on a custom URL. This is perfect for pre-filling form fields with known contact information. Pro tip, always preview your survey to make sure your logic paths work as intended. Let's talk about how to adjust the look and feel of your survey or form. Click Style to access our design toolkit. You'll see two main options, settings and themes. Our pre-made themes handle the heavy lifting, or go custom if you want complete brand control. Under settings, you can upload a logo, choose a font that matches your brand, and add color. Want something faster? Try Generate Theme. Upload any image with your brand colors and our AI extracts a color palette and suggests matching fonts. Before we test, let's quickly explore the options menu at the top to access settings for your survey or form. Here you can add a payment method like PayPal. You can set up quiz scoring if you're creating an assessment. Toggle the page and survey titles on or off. Add a progress bar. And enable multiple language for international audiences. These settings affect your entire survey or form experience, so it's worth reviewing them before you go live. Here's how you can test your survey or form before you hit send. Click Preview Survey to experience your survey or form exactly as respondents will. Test across devices, especially mobile. With over half of surveys being taken on mobile devices, testing on mobile is super important. At the bottom of the preview screen, you can see an estimate of the completion rate, along with tips to improve your survey or form. We use AI to catch potential issues like leading questions, looping logic, or response bias risks. It's like having an expert review your survey before it goes live. Also in the preview screen, you can click Share for Review to invite colleagues to review and add comments. You can also check who currently has access to your survey and update their permissions. Now that you're ready to launch your survey or form, click Collect Responses. You've got plenty of options, including web links, email invitations, embedding on your website, QR codes, and more. Check out the video on each of these collector methods for more information.